Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, MARYAM COOL ARTS. Yeah, I'm going to show that how to make a paper card for your mother, for the Mother's Day. So, let us start it. So here we need scale, glue stick, scissors, and some color markers. And here's the paper. So let's just start it. And now, we will start and we'll take a paper here, pink paper, because pink is a nice color. A4 size paper. Now just fold it down here, as you can see. Nicely, equally fold it down on it. So here, as you can see, it's a simple card. So if you want, you can cut from the sides here. You can cut from your sides, so it will look really nice, unique style. So after cutting this, it will look like this. So here, that cut is look really nice, unique style. It is really, really look nice. Like, how can I say this? So now we will write here Happy Mother's Day on it. So let's write here nicely with the color markers. We will take first red color. It's gonna wish which color do you want, but it should be nice color. So here guys, I wrote Happy Mother's Day with some different colors. It look really nice. You can also do this. So as you can see, and here we will write everything. So we will do the colorful markers on the side here. Any marker you can take, but it should be colorful markers. So yes, like that we will do. So here as you can see guys, I did the colorful markers on it. It looks really bright and beautiful on it, as you can see. But I should do here also, it will look more nice. And at the back also, we will do like that same. So guys, here I did from back also. As you can see, it looks really beautiful rainbow. As you can see. And now here, we will do some hearts on it, like that. We'll put some hearts on it. Nicely, we'll put some hearts on it, like that. Small hearts, as you can see here. Now, I need some hearts with the red mark color. And here, it's your wish what you want to write here for your mother, okay? So, as you can see, it looks like really beautiful. Thanks for watching my video and please subscribe and give a big thumbs on it. And thanks for watching. So